a fellow grower were to ask me about solar, I would tell them it's the way to go for your farm.
Helps the farm to be more self-sufficient. Farmers like to be independent, so you're kind of an independent guy making your own power.
The solar power can promise 25 to 30 years of service life. Investing solar power on the farm can lock in lower rates long term.
You know, once the solar gets installed, you know, it works automatic. It ties into your existing grid and your existing utility. Seamless, shouldn't affect your operation at all. It's just like basically just another power plant coming in.
Basically what I'm doing is creating power with my solar panels, and it's going back into the grid, and our local provider, they actually take the energy and disperse it and use it however they need to use it.
I have a 4-house farm, and this is a 50 kW solar panel system. There's 144 panels, and that helps offset approximately 50% of the power that I use each year.
The biggest cost-saving aspects is being able to offset my electrical bill, whether it be the 6 chicken houses, the houses I live in. It's offsetting that pretty much throughout the whole time I've had them so far.
And with the lower project cost and the available incentives now, the electricity produced by a commercial-scale photovoltaic system is actually cheaper than the electricity produced by the grid.
When you see your electric bill come in, you see that it's less than it was before you installed it, and you can see that return pretty much immediately right there.
It's an investment on your farm, and it's going to be added value to your farm.